First of all, thank you for all of you for being here. It's a pleasure to seeing you, and I would like to also thank the president of the organizing committee, Mr. Jose Luis Saez. I'd like to inform you formally that first of all, the Central Board has decided that to lift the suspension of Senegal. As a consequence, Senegal will be allowed to participate in the World Cup. This is the first decision that the board took. The second decision that the board took is to award the four wild cards for the 2014 FIBA Basketball World Cup. I can inform you that the World Cup will also see the participation in alphabetical order, not in priority order, of Brazil, Finland, Greece, and Turkey. So those four teams will participate, and therefore the 24-team field is now complete, and the draw will see on Monday the teams of Angola, Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Croatia, Dominican Republic, Egypt, Finland, Greece, France, Greece, Iran, Korea, Lithuania, Mexico, New Zealand, Philippines, Puerto Rico, Senegal, Serbia, Slovenia, Spain, Turkey, Ukraine, and the USA. Thank you very much. Thank you.